Hey guys, and welcome to This Week in History. Kathy Kelly here, joined by Corey Graves. And this week, we are bringing it back to September 20th, 1997, ECW Bam Bam Bigelow versus Spike Dudley.
Kathy, have you ever been crowd surfing?
No, but I wanted to.
At a concert or any sort of event?
I've seen other people, I've just been too nervous.
Bam Bam Bigelow, one of the most powerful, agile, athletic human beings to ever step foot inside of a wrestling ring, had been running roughshod throughout the world, and he finally arrived in ECW, where the decimation continued. And little Spike Dudley, the runt of the Dudley family, he found himself face to face in the ring with the Beast from the East. Soon thereafter, Spike Dudley would find himself in the crowd.
Oh my God! We've got party surfing at the ECW Arena!
Fortunately, the ECW fans were some of the most loyal, faithful fans in the history of sports entertainment, and it worked out in Spike Dudley's favor. However, this wouldn't be the last time that Bam Bam would use the ECW environment to his advantage.
So I have to ask you, Corey, what is the best use of the environment by a superstar?
I personally was partial to Kurt Angle suplexing Shane McMahon through the pane of glass at King of the Ring. I also, just because you mentioned the word environment, you can't not talk about the Blacktop Bully, the King of the Road match against Dustin Rhodes. And there's a classic for kind of all the wrong reasons.
Well, let's open it up to you guys at home. What do you think is the best use of the environment by a superstar? Tweet us using the hashtag WWE History.
I like when Brock threw Zach Gowen down the stairs in a wheelchair.
You have so many moments.
Yeah.
You can't pick, I said one favorite. Okay, well, until next week, we'll see you guys then.